I've been working at St. Mark for 16 years now, and 7 of those years as the financial coordinator. I do take care of the calendar here at St. Mark, the inner office one and the website calendar. So if people are in need of meetings and use of rooms or tables or things like that, they need to come to me so that we make sure that it's not overlapping with someone else, and then we make sure the building is open or closed at the right times. And that's pretty important. I'm also involved with the Care for Called Workers. I'm the liaison with the staff for that. So I go to their meetings to be able to tell them different things and to bring back things to our staff. And I am on the steering committee for our transformational discipleship process here. But I do a lot of data input for paying the bills and doing payroll, which is really important. Best part though is I enjoy working with people. We have the best staff here, so I really enjoy working with the staff. I'm quite involved with my family, with my grandkids. I love being grandma, so that's my favorite thing. I'm part of a bunco group of ladies from church. And we used to get together before COVID, but now we just kind of have a group text every once in a while. Otherwise, I used to be a singer and sang in a group, but that time has gone, and that's okay. I enjoy singing in church now.